Hey everyone, we're diving into typecasting in Java. It's all about converting one data type into another, like taking something small and making it fit into something big, or vice versa. Let's go. So typecasting is when you assign a value of one type to a variable of another type. In Java, we have two casting types, widening casting and narrowing casting. Let's check out what these mean. First up is widening casting. This one's easy because Java does it for us. It's when you convert a smaller type to a larger type automatically. Think of it like pouring water from a small cup into a big one. No spills. Here we've got an integer with a value of 9. We assign it to a double, and Java automatically converts it from int to double for us. When we print these, the integer stays 9, but the double shows as 9.0. Now, narrowing casting is a bit trickier because we're shrinking data, so we have to do it manually. It's like pouring water from a big cup into a small cup. You need precision. Here we have a double, 9.78. To convert it to an int, we use int before the value to tell Java, "Hey, I got this. This is what you need to convert it to." And when we print, the double is 9.78, but the int drops the decimals and shows as 9. All right, let's apply this to a real-world scenario. Imagine we're building a game where we want to calculate the player's score as a percentage of the max score. We'll use typecasting to ensure we get a precise floating-point result. We have a maximum score of 500, and the user scored 423. By casting user score to a float, we make sure our division is accurate, so we get a floating point answer rather than just a whole number. And when we print this out, we get the user's exact score percentage. And that's it. Now you know how to handle widening and narrowing casting in Java. Try it out and let us know how it goes. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!